It's a quick technology tip.
All right, today we're going to take a look at bookmarks, how to move them around, how to adjust them, and little things that you could do with them. So if you find a website that you really like, let's say you did a search for ABCYA and you went there and you got tired of typing in the address all the time, you got tired of searching for it every time, you could just bookmark it by clicking this star right here. And then it's going to give a name for you that's going to show up on this bar right here. So I'm going to make sure that I select the proper folder. I want it to be on my bookmark bar. And so what's going to happen is when I click done, it makes a bookmark right there. Now, if I want to change the name, I can just make sure that I'm on that bookmark's web page and I click on the star again. And let's say I just want to name it ABCYA. I don't want all that extra stuff. And I can do that. I can also just get rid of all the text altogether if I remember the little icon that goes with it. So as you can see, I've done that with these. All of these, I know what they belong to. And I can click and I can drag my bookmark into that. So if I want just all of my icon ones to be there and I want all the text ones over there, I can do it that way. You can also make folders by doing a right click on your bar. And you just go to add folder. So just make sure that you click on the blank part of your bookmark bar. And then I'm going to go add folder. And this is going to be a folder for my research project that I'm going to be doing. So I want to have all my bookmarks for my research project going there. So if I'm doing a research project on tigers or something like that, all of the websites that I find related to it, I can save right in there. So let's say I did a search for tigers and I found this cool website, and I could go ahead and I can bookmark that by clicking that star. Now, when I want it, now just keep in mind, you can drop it right into that folder right away by selecting the folder that you want it to go into, or you can put it on your bookmark bar first. If that happens on accident, you can always just click and drag it right into the folder, and now it's in that folder. So there's two ways of doing that. Easier way, obviously, if you know you want it in the folder, is just use this drop down and put it in the folder. Just be sure next time you bookmark something to check that folder and make sure that's going to the place that you want. That's all for now, and so until next time, stay safe and keep hacking.
It's a quick technology tip.